Rule of 78, avoiding a finance debt trap at car dealers. Hello, I'm Kevin Hunter, the homework guy, here with the amazing Elizabeth. We're here to share one of the tricks played on you in the car dealer finance office called the Rule of 78.
Rule of 78 is a financing method that allocates pre-calculated interest charges that favor the lender over the borrower on short-term loans. In 1992, the Rule of 78 was outlawed in the U.S. for any loans longer than 61 months. 17 states have actually outlawed it completely. Lenders to watch out who use this method are usually involved in subprime used automobile business.
Here's how the Rule of 78 works. If you add up the months 1 through 12 on the calendar, you come up with the number 78. This method calculates interest for the life of the loan and then allocates a portion of that interest to each of the months using a reverse sum of digits. This means that your first month's payment will be heavily loaded with a much higher percentage of interest than it would be if it was just a simple interest loan.
So in the first month, you pay 12/78 of the interest, 11/78 of the interest in the second month, and so on down to 1/78 of the interest in the final month. If the loan is longer than 12 months, the 78 becomes 156 for a 24-month loan and so forth.
If the finance man at the dealership says, you need to wait at least 3 to 6 months to pay off your car loan, he or she may have set you up on a Rule of 78 loan. They are trying to avoid what is known as a chargeback. It is always a lie when the finance manager tells you that you have to keep your car loan for a given period of time.
So to show you the difference between a simple interest loan and a Rule of 78 loan on the same amount of money borrowed, the amount of interest paid in the first month is almost double. By months 6 and 7, the amount of interest is about the same, and while it holds steady in the simple interest loan, it tapers off in the Rule of 78.
The important thing to understand here is that the total amount of interest paid at the end of the loan is the same whether it's a simple interest loan or a Rule of 78 interest loan. But at no point in between will the interest paid be the same. You'll always pay a lot more interest in the early months of a Rule of 78 loan.
And this is the big reason we always recommend that you have your own financing lined up if you're going to get a car loan. Having your own financing lets you know what you qualify for, and it makes it harder for the dealership to take advantage of you, and you get to skip the Rule of 78 nonsense altogether.
If you're the kind of person who wants to get a car loan and then trade your car in within a few years, and your loan is a Rule of 78, you'll have a bigger payoff amount than someone with a simple interest loan.
What Kevin is saying is that the Rule of 78 loan puts you in the worst case scenario when you're trying to trade out of your car early.
All right, if you appreciate our video today, consider giving us a great big thumbs up. And please always remember to comment on our videos and share them with family and friends. Comments really matter because they help boost our online visibility and lead others to great Homework Guy content.
The entire Homework Guy team is here to represent you, the car buyer, and that's what we love to do.
Thanks everyone for coming back. We'll see you on our next video. You guys rock. I'm Kevin Hunter with the amazing Elizabeth.
We gotta go.